All right, everybody, I got some good news to tell y'all. I passed my motorcycle test. Just got my license, leaving the DMV now, and I feel good. No more restrictions. I get to ride. So, I think my first thing I'm gonna do is go jump on this highway. My first highway ride. Man, I'm so happy. That test was kind of hard. I put my foot down twice, but I was only deducted 4 points. So that was a good thing. But yeah, man, it was tricky. But I got it together though, so now I've been wanting to ride on the highway. So now I get my opportunity to get on the highway. Yep, that's what I want to share with you guys. My good news, I passed that test. I kind of knew I would though. I had been practicing. And like I said, the things that scared me the most was that second part, when you have to take off and make that right turn. But I passed that with a breeze. Then I went down to the box to make the U-turn and put my foot down. But you know, I had been practicing that all week. So I had it down pat. I just never had really gave no thought to it. So it was like the one that I thought was gonna be the worst was the one that I passed, and then the one that I had been practicing for and I thought I'd be all right with it was the one I failed. I tell you, man, that thing tricky. But I made it. It's over now. All the headache is behind me. Now I don't have any more restrictions. I can get on the highway and I can stay out late. I'm telling you, man, my wife and my girls, they was picking at me the other day because we was at the park. And it was about 7:15. And I was like, I gotta go. Because I can't ride at nighttime. And they was like, oh, I gotta go home before the street lights come on. So they was kicking at me. But I don't have to worry about that now. I'm good to go. Not that I'm gonna be out here just still going crazy riding. But you know, I get to do some things that I wasn't able to do at first. So the restrictions are off. Hey man. Well, y'all, getting on to the highway for the very first time. All right, y'all, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to talk. Hey, ain't nothing to it. It's all good.